Is that a fish or a weed? I think I have a fish. Let's go! Dude, that is my first Illinois fish of 2021. Largemouth? Please don't hook me, bro. Got him on this little, I don't know. I don't even know what it's called, but it's basically a little lipless. All right, largemouth bass. Heck yeah. Fish. Let's go. That's a good crappie, dude. That's a nice crappie. That's definitely a keeper. Okay, that was hooked a little bit deep, but not too much blood. I think he'll be fine. Yep, swam off fast. There's a better one. That feels like a decent fish, whatever it is. Probably a 12-inch crappie, maybe? I don't know what the heck I'm talking about. A fish. Let's go. White bass. That's the, oh my gosh, that's close to his eye socket, but not quite as high. Yeah, that's the first cast with this guy right here, and that's actually also my first fish period on this this pole. Look at that, guys. I don't know how well y'all can see that. I don't even know if it's alive anymore, but there's a shad in this thing's mouth. Does that count as two fish? All right, thanks for biting, dude. Dude, the amount of shad here is nuts. All right, last cast.
That was a big fish. That was either a hit or a brand new shad. No way, a fish. Dude, on my last cast. Let's go. That's a pretty decent crappie. Alright, dude. I said last cast and I caught a fish. I don't even know if y'all can see that, it's so dark, but probably like a 9-inch, 8.5-inch white crappie. Alright, let's let him go and go home.